November last year, 2011, and they're just coming up. They have been given the first set of weeding too, because we have to maintain them aggressively to prevent the invasives from coming back.
Flooding, longer droughts.
That's what climate change is all about.
You know that.
We have to do what we have to do.
We've got to prepare.
Start by being aware.
Yo, a long time we are upset the ecology.
No, climate change is a reality.
Strange weather changes all year round.
We can't stop it,
but we can slow it down.
Small islands will feel it the most, especially the people them with it on the coast.
We're losing the reefs and the beaches, flooded in the coastal communities.
See the signs,
yeah, yeah.
They all reveal.
This is what I'm asking.
That global climate change is real.
Yeah, want you.
It's not a matter of when or how.
Portland Cottage is within the Portland Bight Protected Area, and it's one of our selected sites for mangrove restoration. We've been working very closely with the community here, who's very in tune to the importance of the mangroves, especially because they suffer from so many tropical storms and hurricane systems. So they kind of recognize the importance of the mangroves as a coastal buffer in assisting with the, you know, as a buffer for them when they're suffering from the hurricanes and the tropical storms.
When or how, when or how, climate change is happening now.
They're burning the garbage everywhere!
As you can see right now, it is low tide, and also the excavation is not yet completed. There's a section further up where the tide comes in and out, and it flushes regularly, and that's what we're trying to achieve on this portion.
Where they're cutting down the trees.
Pollution in the air! Mommy, I can't breathe!
I know, my love.
To adapt to the ever-changing climate, some lifestyle changes we got to make. Emission of gases we have to reduce.
Turn off the lights and then...
Right now, if the storm should come right now, it's going to hurt more. But we don't have anything to keep the breeze, the wind off us. So these things, this is what is going on here now. I don't know if there are some people I'm glad for it, but me know me glad for it. We live right here. And when this storm coming, we want me go and meet it before there are some people.
Yeah, yeah.
They all reveal
this what
that global climate change is real.
Yeah, want you.
It's not a matter of when or how.
When or how.
Climate change is happening now.
Watch this. They're burning the garbage everywhere.
They're cutting down the trees.
Pollution in the air. Mommy, I can't breathe.
I know, my love.
To adapt to the changing climate, some lifestyle changes we got to make. Emission of gases we have to reduce.
Turn off the lights when they're not in you.
So much of the warming changes we see
are caused by human activity.
Can you see the
chemicals poisoning the air?
Poisoning the air.
Greenhouse gases in the atmosphere.
Oh yeah.
This is a warning.
Climate change is happening.
For real.
We've got to do something.
I tell you.
Act now.
When or how. Climate change
happening right
is
now.
Happening now.
Whoa.
worldwide. Now.